strange things can happen on that long and lonely road, in the misty winding back roads of the mine.
Every long weekend the small goods truck was always kinda busy. It was driven by a lady that they knew as Skinny Lizzie. She'd finished the drops up to the bridge, now for the other side, when she saw a lonesome hitchhiker just trying to catch a ride. Being of a kindly nature, she stopped to let him in. She politely said good evening and asked him where he'd been. He didn't smile but turned his head and looked her in the face. His gaze was deathly chilling, his complexion looked like ash.
Strange things can happen on that long and lonely road, in the misty winding back roads of the mine.
He said he'd driven the small goods truck maybe 10 years ago, then brought her attention to the bridge and said to take it slow. No sooner had he said those words when a truck approaching fast slid sideways on the rain-soaked bridge until it came to rest. Her hands gripped to the steering wheel, she heard her heart just pound. She looked out at the other truck and felt the shock resound. In gratitude to her passenger, she spoke to relieve her fears. She turned her head to offer a smile, but he had disappeared.
Strange things can happen on that long and lonely road, in the misty winding back roads of the mine.
At the factory she told the tale and everyone went still. She asked them what's the matter, they said that she'd met Bill. They lost him several years ago and on that bridge he died.
And his ghost had saved her in that hour, and suddenly she cried. Strange things can happen on that long and lonely road, in the misty winding back roads of the mine. Strange things can happen on that long and lonely road, in the misty winding back roads of the mine.